We'll see.
I promise you it's 042. The answer to life, the universe, and everything is 42. So to make the three numbers 42, you put a 0, a 4, and a 2. I promise that's the code. I promise. I know the answer to life, the mysteries of everything. It's from the movie and the book, The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. That's a Easter egg to that. You just found an Easter egg. Good job.
Nope, that wasn't the code.
That is the answer. It's 42. Maybe it's 420. 420. Put that. Which is still the same answer, 42.
No.
Aiden,
There's no
something's up.
way.
Susie, you there?
I don't understand how you have a weapon that is 400. My strongest one is 213. Or 214.
No, that's the durability, bro.
131 damage.
Yeah, my durability is 400 on that weapon. And it's almost done.
My normal
How
weapons
I.
have like 150 durability. The epic or the rare, the purple ones have 190. The legendary ones have 250. And the blue ones have 150. And the green ones have 120, and the gray ones have 40. And then with the correct charm, it has 400. How in the hell did you get shit with such high durability?
And one of the places that had the what's it called? The fucking things that level you up. Answer to the
I haven't been able to find a lot of those. I've mentioned that though. Hey, you want to invite
What?
me to your game?
Susie, what's going on?
Yeah, I'll invite
It
you. I'm
was
looking up
a trap!
something.
Okay, so I'm
Run!
gonna
Ralph,
look up the code for that.
Aiden, hurry!
That's what I'm
They
doing
got all
right
the
now,
crystals,
brother. No
everything we
worries.
have!
Dying Light 2.
Able to slow down
Safe code.
since the
The answer to life and everything.
I got it.
10 10 10 is 42 in binary code. So yeah, it's 10, 10, 10, which is still 42. So I was still right, but I didn't realize they were doing it in binary.
Yeah, I already got it, brother.
Good find. Damn, I was half right, which meant I was entirely wrong.
It's all good.
That's not, I'm stupid. I'm dumb. Why didn't I think of that? Why did I think only 420? Because I'm a stoner.
Probably. What the fuck? It gave me a rubber ducky.
Invite me to your game.
Dude, relax. I already invited you, anyways.
Did you?
Sure did. Party, Scott won't let me invite you again.
And there it just popped up.
There you go. Why won't it let me pick this item up? Why'd it give me a red rubber ducky?
Because it's weird.
I wonder what that is.
Red rubber ducky use. Dying Light 2. You gotta find all seven ducks in order to unlock the challenge that allows you to ride the bicycle. Oh! Yeah, there is one fully functional rideable bicycle in the game.
That's cool.
And so there's seven red ducks you find to get the challenge. Where is the river duck? Cool. I want to find it.
It's right there.
I got a mine. Oh well.
Yeah, there was a mine in there too.
What up, Retta?
What up?
You need healing? Come here. I got you. There you go, big guy.
28. This way.
One more.
Oh.
That was cool. As you ran, my character was like following you, healing you.
Yeah, I'd do that to you every time we play. But once you get like a meter
we gotta kill
away.
Zombies. I'm trying to get 1,000. I got 332.
Oh man, you are behind, homie.
How much do you have?
It's not showing me as of right now, but I know it's like 600.
Yeah, I've got 333 right now. I'm running close to the mission, but I'm killing zombies doing it.
Inhibitor container detected.
You're flying? Inhibitor container detected.
I wish I could have that one.
Yeah, fuck you, zombies. What's up, bitches? You ain't shit. My
so in
fire
these
blade.
In these blue buildings, there's usually multiple inhibitor containers.
In these ones that are covered with the tent?
Yeah.
Are you trying to get in there right now? You want to go do it? Let's go do that building.
No, it's daytime, dude.
We can do it. We're strong. We got badass shit.
That's not. Because I already tried. How the fuck do we get over there? It says it's up here, but I can't jump that high.
Come this way. Where are you?
Oh shit, I got up. There's a rope.
What's up there?
The mission. It's one of those jumping ropes. Oh, fuck. Guess we're going this way. Climb, motherfucker, climb. What is this mission?
How the fuck did I do that?
Wait, show me again. It just popped up what it was, and now it's not telling me.
It says, meet with Jack and Juan.
Okay. I just heard a little girl's voice. Meet with Jack and Juan.
Hey, where's
Yo.
Jack? Where's Juan?
You're Aiden? They're waiting for you.
Thank you.
Come on. The meeting's in the VIP room. The mood's friendly. Like fucking Christmas at my family home.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, 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 bitches.
Who do you think you are, you fucking liar?
Calm down, Jack.
I saw a pretty sexy girl today here at the house with very small boobs in her bra. Nipples poking through. She was the sister of the man that Lexi married.
The dog started barking. Guess I better be
here. Whoa, fellas. You brought me here to plan something, right?
Aiden, these are the VNC tower plans.
What are we doing at the VNC Tower, dog?
We can reestablish communication. People throughout the city will learn about our mission.
Hi, viewer.
They'll
welcome
be able
back.
To join in
or
and help
welcome
us.
Too.
So, you plan on broadcasting
Who
propaganda?
Are you? What do you do?
Whatever it takes to defend against the renegades. When the Butcher sees how strong we are, he'll retreat.
What do you know? We'll you can hope.
Who's the Butcher?
However,
I am the butcher.
There are a few matters we need to take care of first.
I am the butcher.
See this building? This is an electrical substation. You know that
one crazy fuck who fucking I was talking to his game the other day.
We'll be able to power the VNC tower.
When I was talking about that, when that happened.
Already on its way.
Yeah. Step one is slaughtering everybody.
Just for no reason. Just people sitting at the campfire.
I'll head out.
Standing in a roof.
What a prick.
Disappoint you, sir.
Yes, we'll do our best, sir.
No idea who that was, but I was party to it. I did it. That's what he wanted to do. So that's what I helped him with.
I tried to ask somebody last night when he went to sleep to help me with the GRE container, and he left, so I said, fuck you, I'm going to bed.
Shut up. Can we just get back to the plan? Thank you.
It was like the perfect time. It was nighttime and everything. I was like, what the fuck, man? Because he already knew where everything was for the mission, so I was like, he probably has it already.
Right?
The commander-in-chief himself.
I'm warning you.
You'll turn on the elevators and ride it to the top.
And when you get to the roof, you attach the transmitter to the antenna.
Got it?
Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
The entire building is powered by the electrical substation. Roseman will secure the perimeter with lamps. I got it.
You see, Juan? That's how you
obey. We understand. We're not done.
Get yourself killed. But my neck's not on the line here.
See you at the TV station. It's a great day we've all been waiting for.
Yes, a great day to die.
Shut the fuck up, Juan. Pussy.
Yeah, who likes you, Juan?
Fuck. All right, I'm gonna hit the pipe.
Aiden, I heard Jack and Juan are trying to sell you a hot load of horse shit. Meet me outside the canteen.
I'm so disappointed that you can't jump when you're in these towns.
You can jump.
No, you can't.
Dude, I'm jumping right now.
Inside the building right there, I can't jump. R1. Now I can jump outside.
Yeah, outside.
And you
what
can't
the hell
walk
would we need
normal
to jump
fast.
In there?
Why not?
There's nothing to do in there.
Assassinations
get
to come
over
see
and
me.
Shit around, so you don't have to walk around everything.
I'm just
everything.
Trying to keep you out of trouble. What do those warmongers want?
Ask me to climb to the top of the VNC tower.
They took this
what?
Face off an actress.
Sons of bitches.
Yeah, that's.
You know what that
Perez.
Place is?
The tallest building in the whole damn city.
Dario, Rosario Dos. No, she's something Rode like
Meyer?
That.
They're solid, but Jack and Juan. They're destined to stab you in the back.
I've seen her in a bunch of shows and a few movies.
What's the problem?
Oh, nothing. Except that's where Frank lost all the Night Runners and his leg. Jack and Juan are throwing you to the infected wolves to further their own goal. You're just a tool, fucking lunatic.
That's all right. The PKs will be with me, Jack said.
Did Jack maybe mention the creatures that live there?
No.
I know it's dangerous, Luan. I have to do this.
But we didn't investigate further about the dangers that were there, because it said it might be dangerous, and we just like, we could do this.
We're actually seen and lived to tell.
You sound scared.
Of course I'm scared, Aiden.
So there was a possibility that she would have.
I didn't know you cared.
That we would have.
Thank you for caring for us, Luan.
A few years ago, Frank tried to do what Jack is planning, and
it was a tragedy. Don't be so angry about it, Luan.
Don't believe me? Ask him yourself.
Aiden. The entrance to the TV station is secured. We're just waiting for your lazy ass. Aiden, you there?
Talk to Frank, Aiden. Please, don't do this.
I'm doing
Aiden?
It.
Let's do it.
Answer.
They're already there. They're already risking their lives.
Sorry, Luan, but Jack will dig up info on GRE employees if I do this for him. Ro, I'm on my way.
You, my friend, are a suicidal moron.
Luan.
Luan.
Are you ready for this hard mission?
You. Now get the fuck out of here.
He's born ready.
Let's do it. Parachute. Into the tree. Smooth landing. Is right, zombie bitches. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Zombie got me. It's a good thing we're all infected already, huh?
Aiden, something's wrong. I lost contact with the boys at the electrical substation. Don't know, but we have to reconnect the power. Some of our boys have already gone into the tower. There's no one closer than you. Will you check that out?
Sure. I'm on it.
Y'all zombies want to die?
Oh, this is human. Dead human. Oh fuck, I just got hit. I got wailed off.
Search, search, search.
Yep, humans have way better shit to search for.
Hell yeah.
I like killing the humans.
Yeah, those dudes are assholes.
They were. They just came out of nowhere. We're just killing zombies. Came up and fought us. You should have helped us kill the zombies. You know what's fun to do? When you're not very good at the game, when you suck at that point, right?
Ooh.
To lure a bunch of zombies into a zone of those guys.
Yeah, I blew a bunch up with a car the other day.
Nice.
Inhibitor container detected. Where? Oh, it's probably up in there.
It's in the night phase monster. Ooh, have you fought the GRE anomalies yet?
I don't think so, but I think it's in here.
It is. It doesn't happen until nighttime. They're fun. It's just a crazy mutant.
Come in at nighttime.
You get the inhibitor container after killing it.
Okay, so where is this on the map?
140 meters this way.
No, this place. I'm trying to see where. Okay. Put a marker there. So we can go back to it. And get you an inhibitor.
Very minimal of those. It was hard as fuck to get. That was the only way I could find them. Or in random chests. Like you might find one on a roof somewhere.
Yeah.
Do you have the zombie stomp ability? If they're on the ground, you can stomp them?
I think so.
Because that
and
is very helpful.
I have the pound one where I can jump and fucking smash him.
Yeah. That's the one.
I'm in. But there's bad people in here.
Where are you in?
Past that wall. Oh, you got me.
Did they kill you?
Nope. Oh, you saw me. He got a pretty good hit on me. Oh shit, he hit me from behind.
I'm coming, don't
die.
That
was cheap. Boom. Oh, that hurt.
Aiden, our squad is still in the building.
Here I come.
We need the power ASAP. God damn it.
Area is swarming with renegades, Ro.
You already killed them all.
But I'm handling them.
Good job.
Fucking die, motherfucker. Oh! He almost killed me, though.
I got you. Good job.
Alright. Let's see what you got on ya.
Good job killing all these people.
Yes, sir. We can sell all that shit. Yeah, the weapon you gave him is gonna be dead in no time.
You want me to correct charm it?
Didn't you do that with it already?
Yeah, I could do it again.
How?
I just put another one on. But I have to make it. I have
the
parts.
You have the resources?
Yeah.
Alright. Scraps, I'll drop it.
See if you can add it. Now that you have it on it, see if you can do that charm.
How do I do that?
So you go to the weapon. Wait, there's somebody walking up behind you. Fuck.
Alright. So okay. What do I do?
So you go to the weapon, and then yep. You hit modify.
Yep.
And then you go to the very bottom left, and there's where the charm is.
Okay.
Go, do you see that charm in the charms?
What's this charm called? Korek?
Korek charm.
No.
You don't see that in there?
No.
Okay, so you can't do it yet. I need to collect 300 more mutation samples.
I don't think I can drop those.
I took care of the renegades.
I can
good work,
fix yours right now.
Substation. Fast.
So if you drop your weapon, I can fix it right now.
All right.
And give it back to you full. That's what the great thing about the correct charm is. It just sucks that it costs 400 mutation samples.
Well, where do you buy it?
You can't buy it.
So how do you get it?
There's the tallest building in Villador, or in our area, right?
Yep.
You climb to the top of the tallest building, then inside the tallest building, there's a room that's a developer room, and then there's this spot with all these chairs. You have to sit in every chair and listen to the... Just sit in every chair for, like, 10 seconds.
Musical and then chairs.
When you do that, a thing will appear on the table, then you pick up the thing, and then it tells you some other shit, then you go get the thing, and you have it. You have the ability to craft it.
I see. It says heal you, but you're already healed.
Hey, yo, your shit still has 139 durability. Wait till it's in the red.
Why would I want to wait so long?
Because you still got fucking 130 kills with it before it's gonna break. And using that way, it'll you don't need to change it yet. It's got more than most things have as durability still, or what they have average. Just give it back to me when, when you have closer to broken durability.
Okay.
That's why I gotta kill zombies. Did I just drop it? You got it? Did you pick it up?
Yeah.
Okay. That's why I gotta kill zombies, so I can collect the mutation samples so we can keep fixing our weapons, our good weapons that we like a lot. Like, my weapon right now that I'm using,
that charm.
The one I'm currently using, my durability is 54 and I'm still using it.
Yeah.
Of 400, you know? I'm gonna use it till it's fucking, like, 3. And then I'll just switch weapons and then fix it when I get a moment. And we can do that. You wanna know where the tallest...
That'll be my next goal.
To go climb that building and get into that room?
Yeah, to get the correct charm.
Multifunction generators.
Know all about them. Wait, where are you?
In here? Right here.
How the fuck did you get in there? Oh. Okay, so we pull that to the other number one. A to A. A to A. Alright. Now we open. And then B. Oh, that's...
Now we bring this power to B. And then we take this one from here. No. Why are you doing
over
that?
Over here, buddy.
I don't know why I just did that.
There you go.
This may have unlocked.
I did one of these last night. There was like 4 of them.
How is there no power? We're on power on that wall.
It's right here.
No, I know. There's this locker over here that says no power. Okay, so now where do we
take
this?
There's a container in here.
Oh, I can't go any further with this one. Okay.
So it's one right here. Oh. Yeah, it's right
locked
there.
From the inside.
Desert mask, no thank you.
You're like worthless.
Yeah. I'll be filling up my shit with worthless junk. I've learned not to do that.
No power, no fucking power.
Uh-huh. It locks from the inside up here. Okay, I opened one of them. This is now open.
Nice.
There's a box up here. Got some cigarettes, some rice, and a board stick. Common. Uncommon. Sorry. And there's some lockers too. Ooh, tools! Those are valuable. And there's a ladder. There's a ladder to get up here, right here. And that's locked from the inside. The ladder's over here, brother, if you're looking for it.
Aiden, I really don't want to rush you, but...
It's right over here.
Move your goddamn ass and power up that substation. We're waiting.
On it.
There's some good stuff up there. No power. Though it's probably in the basement. And the inhibitor container's in this room right here. Oh, there's some stuff right here. Cigarettes. More cigarettes.
We need our smokes, don't we?
Oh man, somebody's addicted because they make us collect a shit ton.
Right. They thought about a lot of smokes. Like, it's surprising that there's this many smokes left.
Right. It's a bag. Only got 3 meters.
Hey, there's some nice treasures up here.
All right, hold on. I'm plugging this into this. I'm coming up there right now. gotta be a way to go down further. Oh, there is. Alright, I'm in the basement and it's flooded, and I got the number 2. Well, that's number 2. And number 2 has to go down those stairs whenever we find it. And then...
Okay, so number 2 is when we have to, like, jump up from high and then, like, bring it down into here.
Yes. So this is unlocked from the inside, so I'm gonna crawl through this vent. Go left.
I'll go right.
Alrighty. And I'm on the other side. Open it up.
Unlock the door.
Alright, that door is open. There's a rare chest over here with an epic thirsty axe.
Nice.
Rare antibiotics and uncommon aspirin.
The ducting might be the way to take the pipe, the cord.
It might be. If there's no opening, like a stairwell shaft, then it's definitely gonna be. But there's no,
Oh, it's not. I remember. It comes from over here. You drop
there's
the
no wiring.
You come from the stairs.
Yeah, it usually goes to the stairs when you do these. Unless it's like on the whole other end. But we need to find the cord. When you went right, where did it take you?
Into the room that we were already in. So it was another way into that area.
Okay. Alright. Come up here. So this is number 2 right here. And that's the rope. The cord. And this is C.
So the other side of this is open.
And there's a ladder right here.
Why the fuck was that like that? Come on, man.
When number 2 opens, there's gonna be inhibitor container in there.
So we need to get into there. Right here.
Alright. Use this ladder.
Alright, I got number 2's. I got a cord.
You got okay. Number 2's cord?
I've got a cord. I'm opening this thing.
Open the gate, yep.
And I got the cord. We're gonna go down to the basement. I could hit the number 1 with it. You want me to hit number 1 first?
If it'll attach.
It does. Connected one of 2 cables to sustain the electrical substation. We got one.
Alright.
But honestly, this one I think needs to go down to the basement.
Because the other cord's gonna be that one. Up. Did it open anything up?
No. And this is not the right way.
Yeah. What the hell? You got it wrapped around everything.
How the fuck am I stuck right here on this?
Just try to go a direct route as possible. Like, try not to wrap it around anything. So number 2's right here.
I can plug it into one. I'm just testing its distance right now. So it can go pretty far.
Well, there's only one, two, and C, so... And my immunity's getting low, so we gotta kinda...
Do you need a booster?
Get this going, brother.
Alright, so the only one I can get it to is that first one.
So plug it in. Alright. So now this generator's on. You could have came right here and connected it.
We still can.
No, I just meant a more direct route to number one. It's already plugged in though, so it don't matter. That cord doesn't go any further than that.
I know, but you can't blame me for trying.
You already did try.
I know, but still. Now that we've done that...
Scraps.
You see.
More scraps.
There's the cable we're using.
More scraps. How to get to that other C room. I wish you could upgrade your flashlight.
You can. You can get it a UV light.
No, I have the UV light. It doesn't make anything brighter, though.
How the fuck do we get over to that spot?
Here now?
Yeah. There was a treasure up there. That was where I was first telling you there was a treasure.
A rusty mace? No, thank you.
What was your method of getting up there?
I just jumped from right there to right here. That balcony.
Yeah.
Jump up. There we go. Now jump on top of this. Yes. Nope. Oh, did I jump on top of it? Yes, I did.
There's something we're missing somewhere.
Oh, but I can't. What the fuck is that baby ladder here for?
Right? Nothing.
What the hell? You can't even fit in there. I'm looking with the flashlight. There's nothing on the roof area.
I'm looking low in the middle section in each room.
There's nothing right here. Oh, wait a minute.
I can't start that generator.
Okay, so... Dude, my immunity keeps going way low.
You need to do something about it.
I have nothing for it.
Well, come here. I'll give you stuff. Where are you?
I'm up top. Where that ladder is.
I'm right here. Stop.
What do you mean, stop?
I thought you were at the level I was just at.
Yeah, so... Pay attention, so, brother.
Let me give you... immunity boosters.
What's up?
What's up, seconds. Dub? Dropped.
Pick up. Now
how's
I
your day going?
It. Alright, equipped. That's gonna last me 4 minutes. We need
great.
To fucking find this shit.
Good. Alright, I gotta get back down to where I was, because I'm investigating. I've already investigated everywhere on these levels. Going lower. We're kind of lost. It's gonna be something
yeah, so
obvious.
I know the inhibitor container is nearby, woman. I know. I already know where it is. Look for, like, boards to break down. Or a window from the outside, perhaps?
Crawling through the fence again.
I went outside and it brought my immunity all the way up.
Yep, because you went into the sunlight.
It's dark.
It's dark out?
Yes.
Weird. That shouldn't have happened. So, nope, I'm not seeing anything in this area. Can't we find this stupid thing?
I have no clue, man. That just brought me back in here. Bring me back to that other one.
Yeah. So, what good does this do us? Is there a different spot we could bring this
to? How much more screen time?
About an hour.
Eight.
Do anything fun today, Dub? Damn you.
Nah, yesterday was tough but super fun, so I'm relaxing today.
Good. I got it. Maybe I don't. I lied. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Maybe I do. Hold on just a second. Right there, from here. You got this. Okay. Oh! Oh, wait. Can I get there from here? Did I let go of it? I let go of it! Okay, I can do it though. Did you see what I was doing?
Yeah.
You got it? So yeah, just run over there and climb that. You can climb.
Yeah. Jump on this.
Yep, you got it. That's the way to do it right there. And then that's gonna open the elevator.
Insert cable. What? He didn't do it. He just...
Did you let it go?
I get to the machine and he just lets it go, but that's definitely it.
That is the way to do it. Attaching cable.
Yep. Boom.
Now go to the elevator.
Hells yeah. Open, motherfucker. Inhibitor container nearby. Oh, empty box. We need to find
Look, here's the cord.
Yeah, but we need to find the
This goes into the basement.
It's not an empty box.
Attaching cable into the basement.
Attach that cable, boy.
Powered basement. Okay, don't touch the water in this bitch. The water is deadly.
Okay. The safe code is approximate value of pi. That's 3.14.
Yeah, so
is it
3.14?
Did you hear what's going on with Daniel Larson?
No, I don't really pay attention to Daniel Larson. What's going on with Daniel Larson? Feel free to share.
Enter code, safe's unlocked.
Nice.
Oh, get up here. It's an immune.
Going into rages recently.
I'm out of the basement. Why so?
Oh shit. Oh shit.
What? Hey, open this door right here.
Can you? I saw a video of him putting a toothbrush in his ass and proceeding to brush his teeth.
Weird.
Oh my god. I almost just died.
How?
Immunity critically low. Did you get the inhibitor?
Now apparently there is a video of him attempting to force himself on a child.
Dude, it's right there.
I knew he was that way. You could see it all over him. He's been trying to be that way.
It's in the safe.
All you people were all those people were disgusting. I don't got an inhibitor container in there.
Shit's going down in the guy's head.
That doesn't make any sense. Get to the substation. You didn't open it?
No, I just powered it for you.
No, the safe.
It's open.
That doesn't make any sense, my man.
Yes, the first time I ever saw Daniel Larson, because Cody, Noah, Justin, you know.
We got one out of two cables connected to the substation.
So now that we've got the elevator one done, we don't need the one for C anymore. We need to take that one to A, to this first spot over here again. So that one we don't need anymore. This one.
Yes, yes. That's why it's lettered.
And this needs to go back down to here. Where is it?
Right here, brother.
But yeah, as soon as I saw Daniel Larson, that was the first thoughts I had about him. Is that he touches kids.
Hop in here.
The guy is fucked up to the max.
You can go any faster?
After I pressed it.
Super fucked up.
I'm gonna kill you, motherfucker.
K-Dog, now. Be a good boy. Get lost.
No, it's time for you to leave. Or else.
Was that a threat? I'm shaking in my steel-toed boots. Fellas. Think he'll squeal like a stuck pig like his buddies did?
You look like a bird. Shut up.
To plague Dr. Mash.
You're gonna die. Dead. I just killed you. And you. Alright, some mutations gathered.
Easy.
Double mace, no thank you. Shut the fuck up.
Killed their archer.
Some more mutations for you. Oh, there was something over here. There's a book. Oh no, a tape. And a wristwatch.
Some weights. Some scraps.
Nothing on the Nothing on the bottom for me.
Where are you finding all that other stuff?
The mutations I collected from the humans.
Oh.
So assigned to peacekeepers. So who has what? So they both have one of one. And what is this? Electrical station?
So the peacekeepers sent people to help us do this, and the people
PK
told us not to do it. So who do you want to give it to?
PK Razor Cannon. What did I give them last time? So they have control of the water. I'm giving this one to the peacekeepers. But the next one, no matter what, is gonna get assigned to the people.
You should give it to the people. That's what you wanted to do.
No, I want to make it even.
I wonder what happens if you make one in full control of water and the other one in full control of power.
Hey, Ro.
That would be cool, but I do want the people to have some power of their own.
Ro? You receiving?
But because they have the water, they'd make trades with the people with the power.
Is everyone all right?
But you can't really trade the power.
Boys are going deeper into the building.
They could run the lines.
Area will be secured soon.
But they
all
don't.
Over here. Time to do some climbing.
Time to do some climbing.
Hey, target the... Find where the location of the tallest building in the game is so we can do that. I think it's this building right here. Somewhere near here.
Okay.
So you can get the correct charm to fix stuff whenever you want. Yeah, I think it's this undiscovered location at the top of this building right here.
How to
so excited for Ragnarok.
Weapon repair charm.
Me too. It'll be a fun adventure getting up there.
3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3.
Oh, Ragnarok's gonna be badass.
Show you how to get the infinite repair charm. Hands down, this is one of the best. Welcome to Dying Light 2.
So it's in Garrison.
Yeah, that's the tower you marked.
It's this one.
That's the tower we just marked. Let's do this.
Not sure what to do right now. Not even sure if I won a game.
Do some chores. Take out the garbage.
That is the tallest building.
Good idea, BRB.
Mm-hmm.
Holy shit, how do we get up there? Let's see.
In this video, I'm going to show you over again. So there's a couple things to note. Number one, yes, you can do this in the post game, but you're going to have to wait until you get to the main so-called broadcast. Then you're going to be able to access the top of the roof of the tower. Once you do that, you'll be able to get the area.
Oh, that's where he wants us to go.
So let's go do it.
And you have to wait till you get to this mission anyways.
All right, we're in time. So, hey, do you see where I am?
I sure do.
You see the smokestacks right here? Those are what we use to get ourselves up there. Which
there's
gets
an
us
elevator
up here.
That takes us.
What? I did it the hard way? I fucking...
Yeah, just,
I did it with these things and then flew up to that spot. And then from the top of that building, got over to here and climbed my way.
Yeah, he just walked through the front door.
Well, he did it the fucking the story mode way.
Where is the front door?
Holy shit, look at this dude!
One of the big guys.
Huge!
Yeah, I've killed one already. Two. Here you go, motherfucker. One more hit and you're dead, Val. See ya. You should get a lot of mutations off. Oh yeah. And you'll have that charm forever.
Yep. You can just recraft it. If once you see your weapon's gonna break before you break it, just go to the charms and do it again. You just craft a new one. Put it on.
Gotcha. Alright. Let's go find this shit.
Let's go. Is that the Excalibur you're using?
Yeah, this is the one that has the 400, but it's fucking almost done. It is actually perfect timing.
So are we doing the mission or climbing the tower? Doing the mission, right?
Both.
Because the mission is the tower.
Yes. But there's a way to walk right up in there.
Was that your ground pound ability?
Yep.
That's what I was talking about, the head stomp. If they're on the ground, no matter what they are, no matter how big they are, if they're on the ground, you can stomp and kill them.
Here it is. And there's gonna be inhibitor container in here.
What's going on, B?
But if electricity really brightens the place up, but the fucking elevators are still stuck. Power's not getting to them, it seems. Now the building's been switched off for years, right? We need to check the electrical relays. Now, ain't you a fucking genius? The boys in the dark zone already working on it. They're trying to locate the power distribution room in the smaller tower connected to this one. When my men switch on the elevators, we just go up and... Oh, fuck me.
Yep, that's how you unlock the room.
Command says the substation is online and working 5x5. It must be here. Leon, we have a blackout in the main hall. You?
Affirmative. We're in the dark again.
God damn it, get out of there immediately. You got that? Leon.
We're still looking for you.
Just leave it. Get out, now.
So we're gonna have to sit in four chairs.
Leon! Fuck. I have to get to them.
I'm with you.
They split up between Carter's A and B. I'm taking A. You go through the recording studios.
I'm on it.
Good. And watch your... Leon, hold on. We're coming for...
Watch your back, dude.
Let's go. Time sensitive here.
This way, Aiden. Corridor B. Good luck.
I'm gonna need it, huh?
Take this. You're gonna need it more than me, bro.
What is it? Oh, what the fuck? coins.
Nothing.
Nothing, and it had a purple on
it. I know. Mushrooms.
Fucking tricked us.
Total tricked us.
Toilet mushrooms.
Hey, if they help stave off the infection while we're down here, it's zombies.
We can kill them all.
You want to? Fucking do it.
Oh shit, I'm down. I'm down. Fucking crawler zombie got me.
I don't know.
Back up. Good thinking.
Save you now?
I think so.
Holy God! How did I survive?
I don't know. I didn't even see your health drop.
I didn't either. I saw it dropped and then rose and dropped and then rose and then dropped and then rose and then dropped and then rose. I have no idea what the fuck is happening, but I'm glad it did.
Make sure you loot him.
Loot all this shit, man. That was crazy. I was like immortal for a second. You see how many of these Night Runners were in here?
Hell yeah.
Like, holy fuck, dude.
And there was a crawler that fucking killed me. Oh,
man.
Shit.
Okay, that was insane, wasn't it?
Alright, I need to put the health on. Oh shit, not now.
Uh-oh.
Off of me!
That's right, bitch. You're not a bad guy.
Alright, we need a fucking... Oh, shit!
Here's some mushrooms right here. Alright, down here's the way, buddy.
I'm coming.
Bro, I'm in the lobby.
Roger that. Don't wait for me. The bastards cut me off. There's like 20 of them. I need to get back to the main hall.
Holy shit.
Make your way through the mason's room to the basement. The power distribution room
is down
there.
That was great, right?
That was sick. zombie kill! Alright. Oh, stuff to grab. Loot the garbage, loot the sodas. Here's a zombie. He's lootable. Here's a lootable zombie.
There's a basket over here.
Oh, a nice basket. I just take everything so we can sell shit. Here's a bag.
Here's some
stuff on the counter.
Wait, open this. There's some purple in here. Oh, some grenades.
Hey.
And you're Leon?
That's what it says on my dog tag.
Where's the rest of the squad?
They got us. Damn volatiles. This is where my story ends.
Hey, man, don't talk like that. Is there any more survivors?
Aren't you the blind optimist? The blackout. I think it was his doing. Get the power back.
It's
the only way to get the elevators working. The terminals are in the basement connecting both towers. Please, take this letter and give it to my wife. She's on the ship.
Give it to yourself.
Relax, Leon. You can give it to her yourself. Just hang in there. I'll find Chris. Ro, I know what happened with the power. I'm on it now. I'll connect these terminals and restore the power.
Did you find any of my boys?
Only Leon and possibly Chris. The rest, they didn't make it, Ro.
Okay. Just, be careful, Aiden. We can't lose any more men.
Really?
Good shit. There is containers right here, full of money.
I think I got them. I did.
Alright. Health Man. Kit. Yes. Artifact
further.
What's down further? What?
Here.
I don't know, but I gotta go to work real soon.
Okay, so this is where we need to bring power to.
Yes.
So what we do, we just jump down and drop the power in.
Yep. We gotta make sure we're fully healed when we make that jump.
Nah, you just pull your parachute.
Chris?
Oh yeah, true that.
You do that, I'm gonna grab the power to the cable. You won't let me grab
All
the
players
cable.
Need to be here.
Ro, I'm here. The power won't come back on.
Shit. You'll have to check the
military med kit.
Nice.
Military med kit. Oh shit.
We're gonna need those.
For your safety and that of those around you, please maintain a distance of 2 meters.
Yeah, I just did it.
And here's the third one.
Via surfaces or through direct contact. Eat food after heating it to a temperature above 100 degrees Celsius for a minimum of 2 minutes.
Go, go, go.
For your safety and that of those around you, please maintain a distance of 2 meters distance from all others in the building. Cover your mouth and
where
nose.
Are you? Oh shit.
Get over, over here.
The virus can be spread. Fuck.
Run, you're
dying.
Run me there.
Oh, don't step over there.
I know, it's electricity. Above 100 degrees Celsius. You got out.
Military med kit. Get the fuck off me.
Where the hell are you even fighting zombies? Let's go. It's over here.
Hold on. It's right here, brother.
No, it's right here.
I'm already here, dude. That's why I said it's right here.
Ro, I think I restored the power.
Get the cable from the power distribution room and get out of there.
This had better work.
Oh, that wasn't bad. No power. There we go. That zombie dead?
Yeah.
Up. Get air.
Oh, motherfuck.
Did you not get air?
No, I have air. I must be caught somewhere and I cannot make it.
No way.
Yeah, I have to release it. I have to go back and figure out where the fuck I'm at. Where I'm staying. Where I need to go. The fuck are you caught right here for? Stupid. Oh, this is why right here. Okay, now we can do it. This was the couple feet. We had to do it this way.
Oh, I'm gonna lockpick this.
Do it.
Opened it.
Alright, here I come with the cord to bring the power to the correct place. We're almost there. Straight ahead. Bingo.
Alright, I did it.
Ever gotten a medal, Pilgrim?
Never.
I'll cut you one. Out of a potato. We're going up to set up a temporary camp. See you on the 8th floor.
Alright, so that's stream, huh? Unless you want to go up and finish the mission and talk to the guy on the 8th floor.
Let's go. Right here.
Might have taken us to the 5th floor. My immunity's low. I'm getting ready to turn into a zombie on you.
Just the 8th floor? No. Zero is basement.
PK outpost, right? Let's go there.
No, it's right here, bro. He's right here.
is the end of stream.
I'm sorry, Ro. He didn't stand a chance.
I knew it was a fucked up idea to come here.
First thing I need to do is get that fucking charm.
Thanks for what you did for my play boy, again.
Yep.
That I know you really tried your to weapons. Help.
You just need 400 or 500 mutations each time.
A proximity tool. The GRE tagged more
That's
important.
That's nothing. You get hundreds of fucking people.
This might come in handy. Once all the antennas are working, you can use it to detect important containers and stuff. Lord knows what's
I had thousands, but I sold them.
To the roof.
But not realizing you would need them for that.
You'll have my men with you.
Yep.
And Lieutenant Rowe himself.
They nerfed the fuck out of it.
Were you coming?
When they made it only cost like 15 or 30.
And hearing my people die.
Oh.
All right, let's go then.
We're waiting for Matt. He's bringing the transmitter, and he'll oversee the operation from here.
So I think that, like that article said, 500 durability is no longer 500 durability. At one point, they dropped it down to 300, and then they raised it up to 4.
Yeah.
Even though it itself says 500, but it doesn't.
It's fucked up.
Yeah.
Aiden, you sticking around?
GRE detector. Cool.
Nice. All right, brother, this was fun.
Much love, homie.
Much love, let me heal you. There you go, you're good.
Sweet tits.
You're good.
I'll be all set.
So, you're gonna make the venture to set up the power almost, in that building, huh?
I'm almost up there. No, I don't really have enough time to do all that, because I don't know how much time it'll be. At this
point, oh, I know. I didn't mean right now. I'm gonna kill myself. Because you're when leaving me, James. No!
When I come back tonight, I definitely will.
Holy fuck,
will.
How am I immortal right now?
You just jumped off the building?
Yeah. Jeez. Didn't even get injured. I'm fucking immortal, dude.
When I come back from work tonight, I'll definitely be doing it, but it'll probably be towards 2 o'clock. If not, I'll definitely come here as early as I can.
Or we can do it.
I'm gonna stay up here. Even though there's a rope, I could just fucking zip right up. I wish I knew this was here before. Playing guitar, that's cool. I hope they know I'm giving this power to the people.
Right.
They help
you. They're not gonna be happy with you.
Nope, but they already got 2 power stations.
The people need one.
All people get is water.
I'm gonna survive a zombie apocalypse on my own. Whoa. Two chains. As soon as you disconnect, it's gonna fucking boot
you. Well, you better hurry up and get your shit.
Bodies. I'm looting the bodies. I'm looting the bodies.
I was just waiting for you to finish your shit.
I'm just out here killing some zombies.
I don't want to have to climb my way back, so I'm just gonna rest me right here.
Yup. Got it. I tried to kill myself, so I wasn't doing this. You know that.
How do you craft the Ether thing?
You go to your charms on your weapon. It's not in your crafting area.
Oh.
As we go to the weapon and then mods, and then you gotta put that the charm on and hide it there and you craft it. Man, fuck you, zombie. Sorry, bitch. I'm up to 423.
It just says select, it doesn't say craft.
Yeah, that one, it says craft on it. Does it show up in your list of charms?
No, the only charms I have is Inhibitor's Pack, Drain Leader, and Master of Onion. And it says it just customizes the look of your weapon, so these different charms actually do something?
Yeah.
How come it doesn't tell you what it does?
Maybe some of them are only customized.
The correct term says a peculiar character that can be used to customize the character. Maybe it doesn't work, then maybe I don't have it.
Zombie Slayer, man. I'm an immortal zombie slayer.
I gotta craft some lockpicks there.
This is great. Positivity at you, brother.
Much love, homie.
Quit. Yes.
I will talk to you later.
Yes, yes. Bye, Dub.
Bye, Dub. Bye, stream. Entering rest mode.
Entering resting. Rest mode.